To download applications directly from Google Play, you need to have a Google account. And to create one, you must provide personal information such as your first name, last name, phone number, and so on. Aurora Store allows you to bypass this step. Aurora Store is a free and open source application that enables you to browse and download apps from Google Play anonymously without the need to create an account. You can download the application from the official website. The link will be in the video description. When you click on Explore button, you will be redirected to GitLab, where you can review app's code. To download the app, click on Releases, which lists all the published versions. The latest version will be displayed at the top of the list. At the time of recording this video, the latest version is 4.6.2. Click the link, download the app, and install it on your phone. Additionally, you can download the app using F-Droid. The link will be in the video description. You can find all links in the video description, so you can choose the option that is best for you. After installation, when you launch the app, you will receive a brief introduction to its functionality and a request for permission for Aurora Store to download and install apps on your phone. After that, you will be presented with two options, Google and Anonymous. Since the goal is to avoid using Google Play Store directly and to download apps anonymously, I will, of course, choose the second option. However, if someone prefers, they can also use Google account to log in. When I log in as anonymous user, I gain access to download all the apps available on Google Play Store. Aurora Store functioned as a backdoor or a secret passage to Google Play Store. Consequently, all apps, apps descriptions, user comments, images, and other content in Aurora Store are directly downloaded from Google Play Store. As you may have noticed, the app's interface visually resembles Google Play and operates in a similar manner. If you want to search for and download an app, simply click on magnifying glass icon in the bottom right corner, type in the name of the app you wish to download, for example, Instagram, and then click on the app icon, followed by install. Once the download is completed, Aurora Store will prompt you again for a permission to install the application. Just like on Google Play, you can also browse apps by categories by clicking on Categories and then selecting the category that interests you. Additionally, you have the option to view Top Charts, which is the list of most popular apps, And you can further sort this list based on whether you want free or paid apps, those that are currently trending, or those with the highest user growth. A significant advantage of this app is that, like Google Play itself, it offers an update option where you can see if any of the apps you have installed on your phone have a new version available for installation. You can click on Update All if you want to download all the new versions of the apps, or if you want to update just one app, simply click Update next to the name of that application. If you wish to see a list of all apps installed on your phone, click on Settings icon in the top right corner and then on My Apps and Games. You can also add a specific app to your block list or favorite list. Thanks to everyone who took the time to watch this video. I hope you find it useful or at least informative.